Hi everybody, welcome back to episode 29 of our legendary campaign with the Seleucids. Today we should be able to bring up another army in Italy and continue the war against the Romans. In addition, we should be able to invade Greece. We already conquered Knossos, Creta, and so we can land there now. We can land in Greece itself. Shield bearers, silver shield pikemen. It's fine like this. Yeah, we can tax it. Okay, so these two armies will invade Greece. Now, so I would put these two together and recruit something more, because we need this one. We can disband them and recruit something more. So we got 4 pikemen here, 3 pikemen here. I want to have one more pikeman. One more Turk pikeman here, and some more cavalry maybe. Yes, because we already have enough missile units. We got 4 hoplites here, only one here, but we got Turk swordsmen, 3 of them. Yes, I think cavalry. Yeah, one more cavalry, and then next turn we leave for Sparta. We will land here. Exactly. This army is coming. It's coming to Italy as well. Less upkeep, good, and this one. So we can invest some money. Maybe here. Okay, good. In Italy we got this army here. Looks like the Romans are not so strong. They only got this army there. And now they want peace. They are at war only with me. Yes, Carthage and Sicily, but no. I hope they attack me, but they don't do it.
We would be forever in your debt if you ordered your worthy generals to act.
And these Cimmerians are conquering all of Galatia. They are very strong. They are my allied now, but they could become a problem. You come here. Okay, now we can leave with these two armies. Okay. They're still here.
Ready for battle.
I could try, but they're really a lot. Maybe using the garrison of Brundisium, we could try to do it. But if I attack them here, yes, I can use it. It looks like that. No, not sure. Let's come here. I need the other army to be sure. Come on, Romans, come to me. If they lose this army here,
your wisdom is renowned. And surely Athena herself would see that an attack on these people is necessary.
This is good. This is really good. Where are they? Maybe they're trying to ambush me? Must be really... Fucking hell. This is very, very dangerous. Very dangerous.
Ready for orders.
Let's try. Come here. Armenia rises again. Armavir. Well, that's fine.
Am I always to be disturbed by foreigners? If it is arms you want, talk to my major dom.
Come on.
I have heard that merchants give short weight, cannot add coin and luck.
Okay.
My appetite for...
Ready for orders.
I hope the Galatians can hold a little longer, because when Cimmeria wins the war against them, I'm afraid they are turning against me. Yeah, well, of course.
The gods weep when men battle.
Yes, this thing helped me, because it gives me some more time, if I'm a bit lucky. If they got some more time to expand, that's good for me. Oh fuck, they're already here. But they took Tushpa. So... I stay there. I still have two armies here. Okay, we can land now.
Leaving the ship. Police reporting. Disembarking. Besieging settlement.
Oh, come on.
Laying siege to
Fuck. The settlement. Okay. Replenishment, upkeep, that's very useful. Okay, so morale, offensive battles, that's useful. Otherwise we got this, which is useful as well. And this one. I get this and this.
Ready for orders.
What do you wish?
Ah, fuck, they got this as well. Well, it's okay. Just go there. That ghost army should be this one. Okay, good. So we are getting Naples, I think. Let me check what they got here. They got nothing else left. Okay, good. A sick battle with this navy. And now, yes, I get Naples. I get Naples, because then they will try to attack me. And I am inside the city. I got pikemen, they don't have so many missile units. I should do it. Yes. I wanna play this because I don't wanna lose too many men. That's the only reason because I play it. Naples. Or Napoli. quickly wanna keep the archers. I wanna use slingers for this task. Because here it's open field. Okay, now I expect them to come to me from Rome. And I will have to defend myself. I got elephants, I got four pikemen, swordsmen. Should be fine. 10,000. Fucking hell. So we should get more slaves in the next battles. So we're getting more money here. $10,000 a structure. Fuck. Actually, I should wait to build this. I need some money. We are playing this. Actually,
ready for battle. Make haste, men. To battle. We advance.
Yeah, okay.
To victory. None will escape.
We can just wait the other army. So the ballistas are coming from here, maybe. Okay, we will wait them. Okay, here. Here, I hope they're not coming out already. I need to bring the ballistas in place. Yes, they are coming out. Fuck. I need the slingers for the most.
Hey!
Come on, quickly. You must run. I don't have to lose too many men here. They must be very quick to conquer Greece. They're coming. Oh fuck, they're coming. Oh fuck, come on. Come on, quickly. Like this, come on. Can you do this? It's enough. They also have to recover. They're tired. Need. Okay, it's okay. They were 2000. Okay. So they should have only this Epirus? Fuck. So they are at war with Athens. Yes. And with Epirus. No, they are at war with Athens and me. And Athens are at war with them and with Epirus. That's perfect. Epirus see me well, but I need Macedon. Well, let's take time.
And speak. We surely have much.
I need a spy here, and I need another agent as well. Because I want to know what's going on. You can train this army meanwhile. They are already veterans, okay, so you can come to train this one. Should train some cavalry here. Let's get a Gemma cavalry and a couple of these, and that's it for now. Okay. We're finishing this. Okay. You come here to protect it. Perfect. They only got this army, which is very good, but it's just one. So I should try to get an agreement with Arverni, because we don't want to fight them.
What you say had better please my ears.
So they don't give a shit about us. Okay. Stay with you. Stay with yourself. The Carthaginians were at war with the Celtics here and with Rome. Okay. Let me check this.
An offer of peace from the
No, that's come to attack me. Come on. Do it. Well, this is not what I got in mind. We must run. Okay, they came. All right, we must play very well here, because they got 9 veteran legionaries, 2 legionaries. A very good shock cavalry and something else. Alright, let's do it. If I win this, they're fucked up. Okay, this is the map. Not bad. They are all here. I like it. I like this map for this battle. There are very narrow roads where I can channel. I will actually wait them in the main square here. I can use just one pikeman unit to stop them per time. Okay, so let's keep cavalry here. Here. So I guess they will divide their forces. Some will come from here, probably some from here, and the others from here. Maybe no one from here, which will be better. Okay, let's start like this. Actually, I wanna do like this. Use my best units here. Like this. A very strong blockage. These two to stop them in other places. These two from the rear somehow. This one could be good to get their first attack and their javelins. And this one, couple of shots here and then from the rear. These are very, very useful. Actually, elephants here. And that's it. Let's start it. I should be able to kill all of these bastards with my cavalry. They're not sending their cavalry first. That's not good. Okay, they're coming. Citizen cavalry.
Elite archers. What are your orders? At your orders. At speed. Quick, fast.
What are you waiting?
Pikes at the ready. Citizen cavalry.
Quickly. Quickly! Put down the fucking pikes! Quickly! Good, just in time! You're welcome! Okay, good. Okay, good.
trouble.
At your service.
What a fucking waste of so good, such good cavalry. They still have two auxiliaries. Chevalier man, I can't trap them.
Median cavalry!
Can do it. Not this, this. Come on. You stop here.
Forward! Awaiting order!
By your command, charge!
Slingers! At the double!
Orders!
Break the line!
Awaiting orders!
Don't waste ammo. Come here quickly. Quickly run!
Cut them back forward! Citizen cavalry! Citizen cavalry! Pack charge!
What are your orders?
Citizen cavalry!
And they're recovered, fuck. Yeah, okay.
Forward!
They're just shock cavalry. I should
charge!
Be able to kill them. They're not so good in melee. Okay, now. Now I need you quickly. Yeah, okay. I get that. Everything is going very, very, very good. Come back now. The job is done. Actually, I get you to finish this job. No. Killing my pikemen. No.
Citizen cavalry. Right, advance at speed. Riders at the double.
Run, bastards, run!
Up for glory.
You're fucked now.
For honor.
By your command. Ready and waiting.
Push. Pretty easy.
Formation! Armored elephant! Men of Persia! Armored elephant!
Now hold us!
Aye!
If you wish!
Ready! Persian archers!
My lord, as you say,
our orders!
Charge!
Come back quickly. Quickly back. Come on! Kill them all, good. Okay, you come here.
Double time.
Okay. How much stuff do they have? Now you are fucked up. Yes, yes, you're fucked up. Bye bye. Confident. Tired. Let's give them some rest. Don't have to run. Okay, they're coming.
Pick your targets.
Oh fuck, I forgot it. Can't believe it. Quickly, quickly. Oh fuck. I was sure to have put them. I was wrong. Fucking hell. Okay.
Okay. You come back here now. Sorry. So, cavalry here. You stay here. Okay, they're coming. How many mistakes I'm doing here? What the fuck? You can go away. Heroic victory! And we only lost cavalry, mercenary cavalry, and some good pikemen. But, well, it's okay. I think we finish this video here when it loads, and let's leave the conquest of Rome for the next one. Yeah, they lost everything, even the fleet, everything perfect. Alright, so thank you for watching, like and subscribe to the channel. And we'll see you at the next one. Bye bye.